interrupt this program to give you a breaking news story. The baculovirus, formerly thought to only affect insects, has now been proven to affect humans.
In a worrying turn of events, both New York and London were in full lockdown after the virus broke out. The virus is said to show zombie-like symptoms.
There are reports that those infected with the virus have been seen feeding on the living.
Nope.
Government are advising people to lock their doors and bar their windows, and they should stay inside and avoid any contact with infected.
Hi, I'm Dave. Today was like any normal day. I was on my way home from hockey practice, and I was looking for a nice cup of tea.
Everybody's in the lake, and don't you know? It's a beautiful new day.
Little did I know, things were about to change. Happened that day, I headed home to check on my family, as I hadn't seen them since the outbreak began. It's 9 months now, and I'm not sure what to expect. I just hope they're okay. Motherfuckers pay as possible.
Yeah.
I knew what I had to do in these, my final moments before turning into one of them.